If you're in the Danganronpa community, you'd know Danganronpa V3 is kinda controversial. A lot of people dislike it, but I want to spread some positivity. Instead of saying why it's bad, good, or even polarizing, I want to cover one thing: the specifics of what makes it so damn unique. And if you're interested in that as well, check out the video in the comments. I hope you won't regret it. And one more thing,